Hey again, everybody. It's been a little bit since I've done any of these videos. So today we'll be unboxing a few Simplifies that I received just recently. And these, I already know what they are. I've already opened it up. Obviously, I already took them out of the box. And these, I haven't really seen anyone else with these. There may be others out there that have it, but I don't think I've seen anyone post any pictures of these. So let's go ahead and jump into this and open these up. Let's start with this box here. Let's see what we have here. So standard Simplify packaging, nothing too special. So the standard normally comes like this. I'll take a look at this guy. So it has it's a little bit different than other Simplifies that I've seen. So it's kind of a white color. The band is a little bit different than I see on most other Simplifies. So it has these little holes along the edge here. It has a pretty clean face. Pretty easy to read numbering, so it looks pretty good in my eyes. And just move over to the back. So what I've noticed on like Simplify is it seems like every single one has the exact same case. So they seem like they only have one case design. Well, actually two. So that's the standard circle one, and then they also have a square one that I've seen. But as far as the weight and things, it seem to be exact same on every single one that I've seen. So yeah, so this is one. I kind of like this one. May get a little bit of wrist time. I haven't been really wearing many of my Simplifies that I have, but this one may get a little bit of wrist time from time to time. All right, so let's move on to the next one. Skip that one. Yeah. All right, so same deal. This has the cart. And open this one up. So this one is pretty much identical to the last one, just a different color. So this one is more of a grayish color. And the case exactly the same, just the dial color as well as the band color is the same. But it's different, but the design is the same. So it has those little holes or little indentures in sets of threes there. And the back is exactly the same as well. Go ahead, jump over to the next one here. Get that one out of there. Yeah, this box is a little bit harder to open than the last two. So this one, take that out of there. This one is a little bit different. So the band appears to be different. So it doesn't have those holes, those like lines of threes that the other one had. But this is a very unique color as far as that I've seen at least. So this is what they call the seafoam. So I remember seeing this one on the Watch Gang Wheel a while back, and I actually had spun for one and actually won, but they ended up canceling the order because I guess they didn't actually have any, or they just ran out before they had to ship them. So they canceled the order and refunded my points. But then I saw it showed up on the list again, so I tried to spin for it again, and this time I got it and I actually shipped it out. Again, case pretty much exactly the same, just like the other ones. Just the Dallas chain, but as we mentioned, the band is also different. So this is more the kind of the standard band that I see on most Simplifies. So pretty standard, not too much going on. Not too high quality. Just pretty standard. I mean, it says genuine leather, but it's just okay. But yeah, there you go. The Seafoam Simplify. So yeah, so that's all I have for you today. So let me just get these three lined up side by side here. There we go. Three Simplifies for the day. Alright, thanks for watching. See you next time.